Welcome, folks, to Dragon Age Inquisition, and we are going to get started. I'm Lucan, your host, and we are going to play some really sweet Dragon Age. We're not wanting rogue, we're wanting... You know what? Two-handed fighter. I haven't played two-handed fighter, and normal sounds good. And let's go ahead and get started. Yeah. Also, if you guys want to see my Let's Plays of Dragon Age Origins, Dragon Age 2, go ahead and go and watch those. You just check out my page, like and subscribe. I like these little cards they give us. I'm excited. I'm ready. My body's ready. My body's ready. So we're going to have all three human, the Warden, Hawk, and this guy, whoever this guy is going to be. Head one, head two, let's go ahead with head one. Let's go ahead and customize. Sure. Big ears. There we go, that looks good. Ear positioning. Yeah, right there. Should be matched up with the lips. Orbs. Sure, we'll go down a little bit. Yeah, that looks good. Cheekbones. Make them a little bit more even. Cheek shapes. Sure, even. And let's go ahead and check out the eyeballs. See what options we got here. Ooh, I like that one. What was that one? Big eyes, doe eyes, eye shape. I'll go in the middle, I guess. Eye positioning. Yeah, right there. Eye spacing. Ooh. Wow, you can do a lot of stuff with this. Eyebrow style. Oh, they got a lot of options. Wow, they got a ton of options. There we go. Sure, that'll work. Nose, nose shapes. That looks good. Sure, we'll put it somewhere in the middle. Nose position. I have no problems with that. Yeah, somewhere right there. Bridge. Have it in, no, be about even. Jaws. It's got some big old lips. That'll work. Mouth wide. There we go. Suck it in a little bit, man. Thickness. Oh my gosh, we can get them real big. Yeah, we'll do that right there. That looks good. Jawline. Give him a strong jawline right there. Scars tattoos, don't really care about those. Just test voice. You leave me no choice. Can we do anything about the hair? Head and ears. I don't like the hair. Let's see what general. See? Let's go with hair. Don't we have, no, not bald. No. Are we all long-haired? I guess when you're out in the... Yeah, we'll go with, no, definitely not that. I guess we'll go with that one. Hair color is good. Beard, yeah, we want a beard. Give me a beard. Give me a beard. Got a shadow? No. It's like you either have a full beard or you have nothing. Oh, wait. That one's pretty good. Nah. Let's go closer to the 5 o'clock shadow, I think. Yeah, that looks good. Voice. Let's see what the voice is. How much is it going to cost me? You like it, ladies? You like that deep, sensual voice? All right, let's go ahead and accept changes. We're not going to go with Maxwell. We are going to go with Lucan. Because we are a boss. And let's go ahead and get started. Who's that? Who is that? Well, they're not giving much of a backstory here. Just, hey, guess what, dude? You're here. Deal with it. RPGs should always have a good... Ooh, spiders. Now, I thought they said that there was going to be, like, demons and stuff like that, but those... Ooh. Okay. Sweet. Sounds like a good start to any RPG. Guess what? You are chosen by God. I guess I'm cool with that. Since apparently there was like a big explosion. And I think we're supposed to survive or go to prison. Sure, yes, go to prison. Why not? I've always wanted to visit prison, right? Oh shit, what's that? His lips are very moist. Okay. Okay, so I wasn't alone either. I didn't do it. I'm innocent.
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead, except for you.
All right, response. I am going to remain silent.
Explain this.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't know what that is, or how it got there.
You're lying. We need him, Cassandra.
Hey, is that Liliana? I'm confused.
I don't understand.
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then a woman.
Hmm.
A woman?
She reached out to me.
That's Liliana.
But then...
Go to the Ford camp, Liliana.
Yep.
I will take you.
So Liliana, Cassandra... Cassandra was in Dragon Age 2. Liliana, my warden romanced. Cassandra, and I'm not sure who. She was the...
Will be easier to show you.
Inquisitor, I believe. Where's my heavy armor, man? Where's my heavy armor? No heavy armor? Holy crap. That is beautiful. Woo! Very, very scenic.
It's a massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by the explosion of the conclave.
The explosion can do that?
This one did. Unless we act, the breach.
Freaking wizards, man. Wizards did it. Oh shit, that's me. Tell you, I didn't do it.
Time to breach expands. Your is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
Let's investigate. How can I stop this?
You say it may be the key. Doing what?
Closing the breach. Whether that's possible is something we shall discover shortly. It is our only chance, however. And yours.
If I can help, I will.
I understand.
Oh, she approves. Cool.
I'll do what I can, whatever it takes.
You can unbind me now. Or not. That's cool too. That's right, there was a fight.
Now they are dead.
In Dragon Age 2, there was a...
We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves, as she did. Until the breach is sealed.
Alright, unbind me.
There will be a trial. I can promise no more.
Yeah, that is a good question.
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach.
Okay. Alright. If I remember everything. Searching nearby areas.
We are heading into the valley.
What I'm doing is trying kind of like compass indicates quests. Step aside. You're telling me. It's always the end of the world, man. Always. Oh, man. What's going on?
The pulses are coming faster now. The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious.
That is beautiful, by the way.
A woman? Everything farther in the valley was laid waste, including the Temple of Sacred Ashes. I suppose you're thieves, Melina.
Oh, snap! No! Damn it. Oh, great. Demons. Oh, that's a shade demon. Easier said than done. Oh, give me that great sword. Give it to me. Grab it. Yeah. Now I got me a weapons. Alright, basically. Alright. Okay. There's a taunt. Oh, alright. Alright, well, we just dominate him.
It's over.
Drop your weapon.
What? Yeah, you need to trust me.
If you're going to lead me through a demon-infested valley, you'll have to trust me.
Give me one reason to trust you.
Because my life is on the line.
True enough. Yeah.
I should remember you agreed to come willingly.
Yeah. Suppose so. Oh, loots. Give me that loots.
Make a note what we will face.
Give me that loots.
Where are all your soldiers?
Spirit essence. That's not good. We're on our own. What type of commander are you? There we go. Loot him. Loot him. Loot him. Templar helmet. Can we wear that? Ooh, armor. Cool. Awesome. Let's do this. Let's do this. Where are we going? Where are we going? I guess we're going up here. Give me the loot. There's loot. Oh, 60 gold. I'll take it. Ooh.
There, watch out. If we flank them, we may gain the advantage.
Are we flanking them? I guess we're flanking them. Okay. Yeah, boom. There we go. Slaughter them. Slaughter all the demons. Guess that was good? I don't know. Maybe. Is there any loots? 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 Nope, no loots. More demons. Let's go. Finish him. Let's go. Let's go. Let's see here. What does this do? This, boom. There we go. Anything else? Oh, there's loots right there. Give me the loots. Elf root. Sure, gathering resources. 61 gold. I likes my gold. Oh, in this game you can jump. In the last, was it two, three ones, you couldn't jump. You could like the boxes and stuff would get in your way. I'm sure the game's got its limits, but it seems like they've gotten a lot freer. See what I mean? This is pretty cool. Check this out. Can I go up here? I can go up here. Awesome. It's like, are you supposed to? Oh, this was the direction where... Am I going to get rewarded? Am I going to get rewarded, or is it a waste of time? It's a waste of time. Okay. Well, maybe. Maybe. Let's double check. Oh, see? 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 Give me that. So it's not a complete waste. Okay, that's cool. Get to the rift. We need to get to the rift. Run faster, run faster. So can we go up this mountain? We can go up this mountain. This is pretty cool, actually. Ooh, is there a demon? Did a demon pop up? No. Oh, a demon didn't pop up. This is pretty sweet, though. Look, I'm a mountain climber in the tutorial. I do like gathering me resources. Even though I don't collect stuff, I do like to gather resources. What is this? Nothing here? Am I passing stuff now? I bet I'm passing stuff up now. This is... Where? Where? Are we going the right direction? Maybe? Okay, so we're on the opposite side. Alright, let's get these guys. Rawr. Let's do this. Pound them into the ground, yeah. Good hit. Oh, there we go. There's something. What is that? That's iron? You can collect iron. Cool. Oh, cool. Give me that. Give me that. We're going to kill you. We're going to get you. We're going to get you. That's a good hit. Oh, man. So those are tanks. These are like ranged types. Okay. Anything given to us? Nope, not really. Let's see if there's anything over here. I do like exploring. And that's one thing that I love about this game. Is that there's exploration. And sometimes they reward you for it. Iron. Okay. I hope iron's not like one of those common things. It's been a while. It's been a while since I've played. Oh, and elf root too. So I'm 180 gold up now. Probably a lot higher. Because I don't know how much gold I started with to begin with. Probably nothing. I'm a prisoner. But yeah, this is interesting. Exciting. You see, ooh. Need to watch out for those, though. Can't wear anybody else's armor, I guess.
We're getting close to the rift. You can hear the fighting.
I can.
You'll see soon. We must help them.
Where are we helping? This looks like a hidden place. For nothing. Alright, let's see here. Let's go. Come on, let's go. Let's see who's fighting. Alright, just get him. Stay down. There we go. There we go. Oh, that's Varric. Varric.
Before more come through.
Who's this guy? Nice.
I did nothing. The credit is yours.
You mean this mark?
You mean this?
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself.
Possibly.
Possibly. Is that good? Varric. Yeah. Your dry humor. Yeah, they hate each other. Nice crossbow.
That's a nice crossbow you have there.
Ah, isn't she?
Bianca and I have been.
Sweet. Yeah, Varric is definitely going to be part of my party.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
You know about the mark?
You seem to know a great deal about it all.
So Les is an apostate.
Apostate. Oh yeah, outcast mage.
To offer whatever help I can give to the breach. If it is not closed, we are all doomed, regardless of origin.
What can I'll do what I can.
If I can close the breach, I will.
Cassandra, you should know. The magic involved here is unlike any I've seen. Your prisoner is no mage. Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood.
Yeah, I'm...
Mages
are always subject to demons and stuff like that.
Bianca's excited.
At least one of us is, I guess. Any loots? Give me loots, loots, loots. Okay, there's loots.
We must move quickly.
Gimme. Baron Axe. Oh, let's see what that is. Weapons, let's see here. 70 Sunder on hit. Sure, might as well axe them. Belts, rings, and amulets. Okay. There's a lot less armor options. That's kind of weird. Usually fighters have a lot more options available to them. But I can understand why you wouldn't allow it. Alright, just do this. Spacebar to jump. Let's do this. Alright, we got a full party now. Demons coming? Are there demons nearby?
Demons.
Yep, there's demons. Tactical crammer. Just do it. Just blow through them. Let's attack and do that. And you do that. And you do that. Oh, you got CC. Let's get a long shot. Cantrips. Sure. Yeah, just go ahead and let's do it. Alright. Greater Shade. Yes. Whack 'em, whack 'em, whack 'em all. One's down. Okay. Okay, how do we get off this tactical view? Interesting. So, how do we get off this tactical? Control? There we go. That's how you do it. Okay. So where are we going after this? Any demons or anything like that? Searching. There's something. Search. Am I going the right way? I don't think I'm going the right way. Maybe we're going the right way. I guess we're going the right way. More root. Give me that. No, I guess we're not going the right way. Let's do this. There we go. Yeah. Swing for the stars. Swing for the stars. These are great shades. Although I'm not sure what's great about them. Yeah, give me the loots. Give me the loots. There we go. Alright, give me the tasty loots. Life Ward. Sure, we'll take that. Spirit Essence. Sure, we'll take that too. And Iron. Awesome. We got reward and XP for it. Cool.
So, I take it you're from the Free Marches. Oh. Accent. I'm from Kirkwall, but you're from further east, maybe?
Very perceptive.
That's quite the ear you have.
I'm all kinds of impressive.
Cassandra. Snazzy little dialogue. Anything?
We must hurry before the mark consumes him.
Yeah, I'm working on it. No, you guys could help in directions.
So, are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
Yep.
More
Very true, I suppose. Let's do this. Yeah, whack, whack, whack-a-mole, whack-a-mole. There we go. Whack-a-mole, whack-a-mole. There we go. These guys are tough. I hope to get to level 2. There we go. And he's down. Cool.
I hope Liliana made it through all this.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
What is that? Well, that doesn't look like we're in any good positions. No, I thought they said that there was an army up here or something. Uh-ohs.
Another rift.
We must seal it quickly.
All right, just try this. Just do this. Yeah, there we go. Fight, fight, fight. All right, let's go ahead and disrupt this rift. Good. Yes. Power flows through me. And we leveled. Nice. Ding. Press P. Player to open up character. Okay, so we have sword and board. We have two-handed. I think we're going to stick with the two-handed abilities. Let's see what this is. Escape to tree. Shield breaker. Easy target. Cost less stamina. Block and slash. Let's go ahead and reduce that. And let's go ahead and do shield breaker as well. A whirlwind. Anything else we can do? Flow of battle. Let's see what else we got. Battlemaster and Vanguard. Warcry challenge. That's cool.
Rift is gone. Open the gate.
Right away, Lady Cassandra. We are clear for the moment. Well done.
So we.
That thing on your hand is, it's useful.
True enough, I suppose. Give me that. Give me that supply crate. Give me, give me, give me. Refill potions there. Cool. Give me this. Give me this. What do I got here? Acolyte staff. Oh, well, who's they? Okay. Okay.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
Touché.
You are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the most holy Chancellor, as you well know.
Justinia is dead.
Uh-oh.
Just to make her impatient, and that they heard all this on the matter.
What about the breach? I did.
Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route, but not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that.
Yeah, that's not going to happen. Oof.
How do you think we should proceed?
Charge with the soldiers, take the mountain pass. Carefully sustained assault. Soldiers will stand with you to ensure arrival. Scouts in the pass may be lost. Fast but indirect, soldiers will act as distraction elsewhere. The problem will be addressed sooner, but there may be casualties. Charge with the soldiers.
I say we charge. I won't survive long enough for your trial. Whatever happens, happens now.
Liliana, bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
Meh. Oh, well, we're coming up on 35. We'll make sure that everything's well recorded. And hopefully, once we get into game. Charge with the soldiers. All right. This is a good place to stop Zane. We'll see you folks in the next video, all right? Bye.